this is Prashant Kumar. Welcome to Read Rich. So I've got a book for you today. This is a pocket-sized book. This is called As Man Thinketh by James Allen. This book was written in 1903. James Allen is an English writer, and this book is less than 100 pages and just 7 chapters. It's a fantastic read. In fact, I have read it multiple times, and I find it hugely inspirational because it talks about the power of thoughts. The thought is something that is very integral to any human being, right? And this is something that we think all the day long, right? And the kind of thought, the kind of quality of thought is something that is going to make your life's roadmap, the blueprint, right? So you have to understand the importance of thought. And if you really want to understand the importance of thought, this book is strongly recommended. I'll just read a line out of this book, and here it goes. A man is literally what he thinks, his character being the complete sum of all his thoughts. Now this line is so powerful, right? So it tells that we are sum of all our thoughts. So what we have thought about us or about any particular thing the day long is something that is going to express itself in the way it comes out to the world, right? I hope it's not that complex, right? I'm 100% sure if you read it, then you can understand it even better, right? So thoughts are something that is very integral, very critical to each one of us. I strongly recommend this book. This is a one sitting read, so you can read it in one go in case you are sitting in metro or in a bus, or if you are going by a taxi or something. By the time you reach your destination, you might read this book, depending on the kind, the distance you're crossing, right? So this is very, very fantastic book. It's very easy to read, right? James Allen has been such a wonderful writer. In fact, he uses such simplistic and common use, daily use words. So you don't need to pester your mind. You don't need to, you don't get worked up, caught from there. I have to, find the meaning of the words. So each word is very simple and daily to use. You have been using it. All of us have been using it. It's not not something very complicated. Okay, so it's a very I strongly recommend this book. You must go through it. You must buy. In case you are wanting to have a library for you, this copy has to be there, right? As I always say, leaders are readers, right? So if you want to lead, you have to read. Bye bye, take care, have a nice read.